Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Time with this other fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Time with this other fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Turn it home, turn it to an ocean. Let me float around.
So fun. Can you see this one? So you may think that this is a river, but actually this is a road. This is what is happening right now. So right there, this is a road. Seems like a river, but this is a road. Yeah, guys. Yeah, man. This is crazy, guys. Look at this. Tricky situation right here. This is what is actually happening now. Woof, man. It's crazy. This is a road. So you see where that water is going? To the houses, guys. Those are houses right there. So this is the water. See, all over. It's all over. All the way. And this is actually a road. This is not a river. This is not even a drainage system. No, this is a road. Now, normal day, this is a road. But right now, what it seems right now is like a river or a drainage system. You see? So, man, I feel sorry for these people who are living here. All these houses here. Because right now, this is what they are going through. See where the water is going? Right in their houses. Man. It's crazy, guys. It's crazy. This is the time you need to evacuate from this area if you're living around. It's crazy. So I can't even actually go up there. Because you see, there's no way. Going up there literally means walking in the water. You see? So this is where you are supposed to pass to go that way, but you see you can't even if you make it to the other place, where the way that will lead you to the farthest end, there isn't. So man, you see those people, those who are using the cart, they are walking inside the water, guys. They are walking inside the water. You see. That is actually what is happening. The floods, heavy rains have caused the floods in Nairobi. You know something funny? It's like, and this water is like moving like in a river. It's like a river, but this is not a river. This is a road. This is a road. Look at how it's coming. Man, shocking, guys. Very shocking. Hey, very shocking. For real. So, this is the road I'm going to take. So, that's the plan we have. You see? Water everywhere. Everywhere is water. Zota everywhere, guys. For those who are not affected yet, guys, be grateful, much grateful. You see, this is what I'm talking about. See over there, That is water. That is water, guys. Water is everywhere. There's also water here. This is water, guys. So the water has flooded the homes, the roads. Some motorists have been swept away, guys. So you see, over here we also have water. You may think this is a dam. This is not a dam. This is not a dam. Yeah, man, this is not a dam. Still, it's going to rain. Look at the clouds. Still going to rain, guys. So, we are preparing for the worst, hoping for the best. That is the situation right now. See the clouds? Man, still going to rain, guys. See the clouds? Still rain is coming. So guys, I'm like hearing the noises of the water. So let me check out what is happening here. Let me check out. Can you guys hear the sound of the waters? Let me check out. Whoa, gaga gang. Shit. Can you guys see that? Man. Shit. Wow. It's crazy. It is crazy. Guys, this is not a river. No. This is not a river. This is the situation that is happening right here now. Man, look at this, man. Shit. So let me go on this side. Try to get close to it so that you may have the clear view. Yeah, man. Guys. So this part of Nairobi. So actually, it is Nairobi, man. Man. Shit. Guys. This is crazy, man. Look at this. Can you see? Hey, man. So this was a farm, you see? They had planted sugar canes right there. Can you guys see that? Those are sugar canes. Let me go this way. Those are sugar canes. So I think the waters have blocked the road here, because this is actually a road. So this is what is happening right now. See? Here's the fresh water from the pipes. Now, the pipes have been destroyed, and man. Wow. The birds, look at the birds, they are enjoying. Guys, this is actually a farm, you see? Plantains, they had planted nini. The sugar canes, can you see the sugar canes here? Yeah. Only I have the plantains, guys, the bananas. So this was a road. Let me show you guys. This was a road. This was a road, guys. This was a road. See, man, look at this. Look at this. This is water. Actually, it can sweep you. Man, it's not it's not a joke, guys. Fuck. Man. Oh, wow. Can you see this water? Over here, this water, man. So it goes all the way. Can you see? This is all a farm. This is a farm. Can you see the cones there? Those are cones. Now, the people have no other option. You see how they are crossing through the waters, guys. Through the waters. That's the only option you have been left with. Jeez. Man. Look at shit. Wow. So actually, this water can sweep you, man. Can sweep someone. Even the houses, you see? The houses around here are also being affected. So that is what is happening here. Man. Ni mnajibamba. Can you hear the birds, man? The birds are just enjoying going up and down, man. Whew, guys, when you hear floods in Nairobi, this is what they are talking about. This is what they are talking about, guys. Hey, wah. Guys, this is a farm. The avocado tree is over there. Can you guys see it? Yeah. That is an avocado tree. There is an avocado tree, guys. Where? Actually, some parts have not been affected in Nairobi, but some parts are worse. So look at how the plantains are. So you see here, this was a fence here. This was a fence like this one. You see this? So that one has been destroyed by the waters. Yeah, guys. Hey. So I'm imagining right now, because this is not a river, and look how full it is. So at this moment, what about the rivers now? The rivers, how big, how full are they? How overflooded are they right now? Because if this is the situation we are having here, man, then the rivers is something else, guys. The situation of the river is something else. Yeah, man. Hey. This is something else. So let me try go closer. So this is someone's land or farm. He or she was farming here, or she's farming here. So this is what is happening right now. So all those are farms, guys. They are farming over here. See? Kales, these are sukuma wiki kales. I had not seen those houses. Fuck, man. Those are houses, guys. Wow. Hey. Guys. Whew. It's a tricky situation, guy. Man. Those are houses, guys. Those are houses. So that is why I'm telling you, this is not a river. This is not a river. Wow. Whew. Man, I'm actually shocked. It's shocking, guys. Very shocking. Is actually shocking, guys. Yeesh. See the sugar cane here? Guys, can you tell which what do you call them? This is actually a cassava. Cassava, is it a tree or a branch? These are cassava. So normally when they are ready to be, what do you say it? They are now ready. The cassava are down here. Yeah, down here, inside. Yeah. Can you see this? What is this? Papaya. Yeah, man. Guys, man. This is more than crazy, guys. This is more than crazy. You see, the water is sweeping away the sugar cane. The cans, can you see that, guys? Yeah, on the other side, it's crazy, guys. Very crazy. So actually right now you can't pass over here. You can't pass through here, guys. You can't. No. It's a no-go zone. Man. The sugarcane had, they did good, guys. But right now, I don't know if they are going to survive. And it's still going to rain. See the clouds, still going to rain. So the rains are still there. Yeah, man, the corns here, doing very good. So on this part, they are not affected yet. Yeah, let me just use the word yet, because you never know what is going to happen. Yeah, because this thing normally keeps expanding to this this other side. It keeps coming in. Every day when you have rains, keeps coming in. Keep coming in, you see, right over there. You see, so right now water is there at this level. So you don't know when it will rain, where the water is going to be up to. Yeah, man. See. Man, guys, me, I have no words to say, guys. I have no words to say about the situation right now. But as I told you, these are all farms, you see. These people are doing farming here. Yeah, But right now, this is what the situation right now here. This is the situation, the moment. Man, it's crazy. So literally, I'm in someone's farm. I'm in someone's farm, guys. Trying to get you some things. Trying to get you some good content to enjoy. Yeah, man. Why you say? Yeah, man. The rains still be coming. Guys, please like the video. Give it a thumbs up, guys. So that water is coming all the way, you see? All the way, guys. All the way. That water is coming all the way. So let me try and get here. Try to show you a nice view. Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah, man. Oof. So I wanna climb here. I wanna go top. Hey, look at this. Guys, do you see this? It's a grasshopper. Grasshopper over there. It's gone. Yeah. Ah, man. Whew, guys. That is what is happening. Man. Fuck. It's crazy, man. The water goes all the way, you see? See, there are some houses over there being swept away. Yeah. So let me try go this way. And I don't know if I'll get a way to at least go closer over there. Then show you guys. Man. You see the cones? The cones are over here. These are cones. In Kenya, we call them maize. Yeah. Whew. And so green, guys. It is so green, man. Because of the rains. Yeah, man. This is the situation, guys. This is the situation, man. This is the situation right now. This is what is happening here. And over here we have a beautiful tree. A beautiful tree. Over here. This is what is having. Over here, beautiful tree. Whew. So let me get down. So let's keep going, guys. Let's try and follow the waters, guys. Okay, this was a these are some restaurants. Let me try get in. Today I'm intruding.
Wow. Yeah.
Where, man? Man. Hey. This rain is not joking. Guys, this is not a river, so I'm picturing this now. What about the rivers now? How full are they right now? How full are they? Man. See. Wow, tricky situations, man. Tricky situation. tricky situation. So let's try and follow the rivers, guys. Follow the what? Sorry. Follow the water. So I'm going to that place. Let me go check there. How the situation is over there. But guys, as you can see, the situation is tricky. The situation is tricky. Tricky day. Mama. So guys, let me know on the comment section, those living in Nairobi, are your parts affected like this? Where you are living? Are they affected like this one? Like this place? Let me know in the comment section, guys. Yeah, man. Because here is something else. Here is something else, guys. Shit, look at that place. The houses are swept away, guys. Man. Whew. Actually, I'm feeling those who are being who are affected by the waters, you see, right over there. I'm actually feeling them. See over there. And you have some houses over here. These are houses over here. Those are houses. It's crazy. It's crazy. It is crazy. So let me check here. Let me try and check here. You will find a road, a path that is going to lead us there. Whoa. Let me be careful, because here is not vegetable. You might fall in some holes over here. Wow. Shit, man. So look at those people. See, there is someone right over there. So I think he's trying to clear the waters. Man, so look at this. This is water, guys. And these are buildings. These are houses, guys. Over here, these are houses. These are all houses, guys. Wow. And look at the level of the water. Look at the level, how so much water, guys. So much water. Wow. Sheesh. God, please protect us. Wow. So see? There is someone there trying to nini. You see what he's doing? Trying to remove the waters thing from the plot over there. I don't know if you guys can see a white bucket. Yeah, right there. Yeah, man, this is what is happening here, man. And you know, it's so funny how the waters are moving. You might think this is a river, man. Look at how water is moving. You see? See how it's moving? And over there? See over there? Whoa. Guys, me, I have no words. I have no words. Have no words, guys. But this is the situation right now. This is the situation what some people are going through right now, guys. What we'll have to do is just pray for them. Yeah. Because they are also humans, yeah. Whew, man, it's so emotional, guys. So, I'm just like, right now, I'm trying to figure out. So, like for those who are living in these houses, you see these houses. So someone has a wife. Has kids, not one, not two, not three, maybe five. So what is life right now like to them? How are they feeling now? Huh? What is the condition they are in right now? So it's so emotional, guys. So emotional. I think this is the hardest video I'm shooting, one of the hardest, yeah. Because as I'm shooting it, I'm just imagining how these people are living right now. Like you saw the one over there, trying to clear some waters with the white bucket. Huh? Or like now, the condition they are in right now. How are they managing it? Because even going out, right there, going out, coming out is a problem. Going in is also a problem. So how are they surviving at the moment? Whew, man. So crazy. It's hard, guys, it's hard. So hard. So hard. And this situation, you're not even saying that it is going to end right now. No. Because if you see up there, the clouds, if you check the clouds very well, still going to rain. So what happens when it rains? More waters. Definitely, more waters. So even the situation right now, is a bit good, because when more rain is coming, the situation is going to be more worse than it is right now. Yeah. So let me try and get there. Let me try and go there, show you guys over there. Oof, man, this is crazy, guys. This is crazy. See the level of the waters? Man. It is too much. It's too much, guys. It's too much. Actually, me, I have no words. This is the situation here, guys, right now. Okay, guys, let's keep rolling. Stay tuned. There's so much to come. So let me follow the trail. So I'm still going this way. So let me go on the other side and trying to see what is the situation over there. Yeah, man. Shit. Habari. Hey, maji imekuwa mingi sana.
Karibu hiyo
mingi. Hii. Sasa hii imepungua, si ndio? Wa. Wa. So guys, I'm being told the level of the water have dropped, guys, right now. So I think it was much, it was worse than, so I think it was up to this place, you see? There's some waters here, over there, you see? So you see someone hung their clothes there. There is a cloth here and here. Yeah, man. See on the other side. The other side. It's also penetrating over there. So it was worse than this. I strict this situation, guys. So I'm being told, so the level of the water was even higher than it is right now. Can you hear the waters, guys? Can you hear that? So let me try go this way. I don't know if I'll get yeah. So let me, yeah, man, guys, I'm doing this for you guys. Please, so the dog the dog is enjoying. Papi, how are you, my nigga? So let me try and go over there. Wow. Can you hear the waters? Wow. Man. So, hey. Look at the level of the water inside this building. Can you guys see that? So, let me. Oh, wow. Shit. So that is a drum. This is a drum. So it is that like 3/4. Of it is gone. It has like been, how do you say it? It has been overflown by the waters. And that is inside the float. That is a plot, guys. And near the waters. Hey. Oh, let me go. Hey, man. Oh, God be with me. Wow, so it goes all the way, guys. Yeah, the water, guys. It goes all the way. It goes all the way. Wow. Oh, I can't go there. Okay, let me try go. Eesh. That is tricky. Okay. Let's just hope for the best, guys. Yeah. Yeah, here. These are the waters, guys. Yeah, the waters going all. Oh, shit. So the trail keeps going over there. It keeps going over and over, man. Wow. See, the plantains have been swept away. See over there? Those are plantains, guys. Those are plantains. The bananas. Oh, there is no way here, out here. So, okay, let me try. Wow. This is, hey, actually I'm here, guys. You see where I am right now? So there's no way out here, so I'll have to go back from where I came from. Yeah, that way. But as you can see the situation here, guys. The floods, guy, the floods are not joking. And see, rain still coming. Rain is still coming, guys. Oof. Rain is still coming, guys. Man, look at how the water is moving. Look at how the water is moving. I wish I had an idea where I can get a river right now and go there and show you guys the situation, how it will be. So let me go back. So this is the trail I used to. This is how I came in here. So I'm going back. Whoa. So yeah, you have to be careful, guys. One mistake, you are in. One mistake, you are in, guys. So one mistake, you are in, man. Whew. I don't need it. Man, it was crazy, guys. So guys, let's still follow the trail, guys. Man. Yeah. So let me go this way, try to find out how the condition over here. Guys, give the video a like, guys. Give the video a like, guys. Wow, 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 wow. Yeah, man, this is what you're having here. So those people who are living here, man, I don't know how they are managing this. But this is the situation as per now. Wow. Actually, this is a road, you see? This is a road. You see? See the trail? So you go all the way, this is a road. But when you come here, the water has done that thing. So there is no way here. There is no way here, so you can't pass over here. You can't pass through here, guys, you can't. It's a no-go zone for now. So you can't go over here, guys. So on a, let me still, I'm still following this trail. So I wanna go on the other side and come over here, come over there, then I'll see how the situation is. Is it getting better or getting worse? Yeah, man. Oof. The situation. So I don't know if you guys can see that guy. I don't know what he's trying to do there. But all in all, say thanks. Just give thanks to God for life. That is all that matters, yeah, life. So if these people are living here and they're still alive, thanks be to God. Yeah, man. So let's keep moving, guys. Let's keep moving. Yeah, there is a nice apartment over there. That is a nice one. So let's try and find out what is going on this other place. You wanna find out what is going on this other place. Yes. So actually, that was the road that I was showing you guys. So that road will have connected you to this particular place where I am right now. But at the moment, it is what it is. See what people are doing now. How to remove your shoes to pass to cross on a road, man. To cross on a road. It is not a river. It is not a drainage system. No, it is a road. So you have to remove your shoes to cross on a road, man. It's crazy, guys. Crazy. So I don't know if I'm going to make it over to the other place, but let's see how the situation is. Yeah, got this guy. Man, this is the situation, guys. This is a road, guys. See what that guy has done? Removed his shoes to cross on a road. That is the crazy part of it. On a road, you remove shoes to cross on a road. That's so funny. So, you see what will happen when you cross you in your shoes. That is what is going to happen. The shoes are going to get wet. So, as for me, I think this is now the end of my journey. I don't know if I'm gonna make it to the other place. But how I wish I would. How I wish. Because I have shoes, have socks, so. And you have open, it's quite much easy. You see, like that guy. But then you have socks, you have shoes, so. The socks are going to get that, guys. I wish I could go over the other side over there. How I wish. But now this is not the situation, guys. Guys, please like the video, comment. Don't forget to leave a comment here. Subscribe also to the channel if you are new. Thank you guys for your continuous support. Whew. Man, this is crazy, guys. This is crazy. Guys, see you on my next video, guys. Take care for those within Nairobi. Take care. Take good care of you, of yourself, man. Because these rains, man, they can swipe you off. They can sweep you off. So you see, like that that madam with a kid. It's quite. So you see, when you have sandals like these one, Crocs, just pass through the waters. But when you have shoes, that is where the problem is. That is the tricky part of it. But as for me, it's the end of the end of the road for me. Ukona beba viatu kwa mkono. Amu natembea na Crocs. Crocs unaweza na hii maji.